Okay, this is going to be a little bit of a weird video. My computer died while editing it, and I don't really have a functioning machine, so I can't get into Photoshop to do thumbnails, so there'll be no thumbnail. But anyway, we're doing 8 reps on pull-ups, 8 reps on dips, then we're going to switch to chin-ups, and then we're going to do push-ups on the dip bars, push-pull day. 6 trips around the world altogether. It was a good workout. I'm still kind of coming back from my hand injury, but I'm getting there. Thanks for watching. Let's get it. Okay, this time we're going to do some Swissy chin-ups. These are Swissies. These are the 45 degree Swissy, and I love these. Man, that was ugly, that last rep, I don't know. Only 5.
one more set. Number 60, thanks for watching, I'm out.